EquatIO makes it easy to create digital, accessible math and science content in Word on Windows and Mac. To get started with EquatIO, make sure you've got it installed, and then sign in with one of the providers. Once you're signed in, you'll see your EquatIO toolbar at the bottom of your screen. To easily type expressions, equations, or formulas, open up the Equation Editor. You can type your math and even use prediction to create things like exponents, fractions, roots, chemical symbols, and more. When you're finished writing, just click the Insert Math button to put it right into your document. You can also choose from pre-built expressions and just insert the values you want to use. The LaTeX editor is perfect for advanced users who want to use LaTeX to create math expressions. The handwriting recognition tool allows you to handwrite your math, great for touchscreen devices or even just writing math with your mouse. Speech input allows you to dictate math through your microphone and have it written out for you. X equals negative 2. If you want to edit some math you've already created, just select the math from your document and click Extract Math to pull it back into the EquatIO window. Under the EquatIO button, you can access options to customize your prediction, enter your product code, send feedback, and more. Also under the EquatIO button, you can sign out or close the toolbar. To learn more about EquatIO, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit the link below.